So according to tradition, Kansas City has been a place of the blues. So this song must be dedicated to the extraordinary blues culture that Kansas City has today.
Sometimes I wish there was an angel watching.